explain it to you, what do you think would happen then?
I have nothing to say to you.
My goal is to fulfill the dream even Jiraiya Sensei was unable to achieve. As I said earlier, what I want is to create peace and bring about justice.
Create peace? Justice? Are you kidding? Give me a break! You killed my master, then my sensei! Hurt my friends! Destroyed my village! After all of the horrible things that you've done, don't you dare talk about peace and justice!
Your goal.
First, I'm gonna kill you, and then I'm gonna bring peace to the ninja world!